Do you know some of her accomplishments?
I don't know off the top. I know she's been involved with Veterans Affairs in multiple ways, but I can't list her.
I think for some Democrats it might be enough that she's a Democrat and they can, you know, and we have another Democrat in the Senate, and she'll be junior to one of the most powerful Democrats in the Senate, and will take directions from him.